tonight's weather report, brought to you by WA Day. Celebrate our way this June 6.